He has produced so many instructors through all of his color guards. He's nurtured the activity by teaching all these performers and making them want to become instructors and want to keep the activity going. He is just a wonderful role model for these students.
I think Mike Gaines has been so great to this activity because he has given so many opportunities, afforded so many opportunities to so many different people. I know I got started in this activity being taught by him and working with him. And you know, many, many people that have marched under him and have taught with him have gone on to be some of the best people in this activity.
I think one of the reasons Mike Gaines has been so great to the activity is because he leads by example. Like, I didn't know who he was for so many years. And it's funny, I would hang out with him and we'd have a beer and we'd laugh, but I never knew he was the guy that did that, or he was the guy that did this. And then all of a sudden I was like, who did that? And they said, Mike. And I was like, Mike Gaines?
I was fortunate enough to march with Mike in the Cavaliers in 1987 and 1989. And you could tell then that he was gonna be so talented. Mike would have drill paper writing for Carroll High School band on the bus. And I was always so jealous watching him be so prepared in what he was doing. And you could see at that time that he was gonna be one of the people that really were gonna take the activity in the direction it's gone.
The one word I would use to describe Mike is gentle. He has a very gentle approach to everything, almost to the point where the kids can't hear him as he's trying to move them around in the gym. But he's such a kind person deep down in his heart, and I truly admire that about him.
My contribution, I think, has been setting standards in the activity, putting out groups that kids want to be a part of and that kids want to get in the stands and see, and the audience really enjoys.
I personally just want to thank Mike for dreaming up Escapade, and it brought together all of us as a group of friends, and we have remained friends throughout, and I think it's an invaluable service that he did to the Color Guard community. If you look at all of the educators and the people that are still involved in various aspects of the activity, Mike has touched so many lives through his work, and it all started with Escapade, so thanks.
Michael, congratulations, dear friend. It's well deserved, and I'll see you often, I hope.
Congratulations, Mike, on the Hall of Fame. It's so well deserved, and I'm just blessed to be able to work with you. Love ya. Mwah.
Congratulations on the Hall of Fame, Mike. It is well deserved, and it's an honor to be your friend and your colleague.
Congratulations, Genginzola. Way to go, buddy.
Mike, congratulations on making it to the Hall of Fame. Wish nothing but the best for you.
Congratulations, Mike, for being in the Hall of Fame. You're officially over the hill, baby. You're over the hill. I love you.
Mike, get it on.
Yeah!